Hello, today I will do a video with the Sony A7 III with the Zeiss 1635 f4. I think it's one of the camera and one of the lens I use the most. And today I will do a visit of the condo of my daughter here in Miami Beach. It's amazing. I took a lot of pictures. I use almost always 16 because F4, 35, you can have the 28 F2 from Sony, or the 35 Zeiss f2.8 from Sony 2. Then this lens is very interesting between 16 and 20, 25, 24. Okay. More you have other lenses. But the convenience side is very nice. When you need to have only one lens, I take this one. I take normally when I go vacation or I go somewhere, I take only two lenses, this one and the 28-75 from Tamron f2.8. With this, I'm almost, I cover everything. I'm very happy with that. And when I need to have a teleobjective, I don't take full frame. I take APS-C with a small Nikon, the D3500 with a Tamron 18-400. Then with this, it's perfect because it's reach 600. And the quality is not, they are not a huge difference, but I can take picture. It's impossible to take with this one, or you have to have lenses big like this. Wow. And it's impossible to carry. Okay, small video, but I will add below the link with the movie I did, the pictures, the Google photo. Thank you for watching and thank you for subscribing. Have a nice day. Bye-bye.